Because we ain't.
I don't know about you, because I ain't going to be drunk.
When you don't eat?
Mm-hmm. Come on.
We going to see. She always flexing. She always like, I'm sober.
I don't be flexing. I'll be telling the truth.
Play this clip from the last vlog. Got you.
You said manifest.
Yeah. Oh, you trying to get the sage? Let me get it. Some crystals?
No.
What are we getting? So my roommate, she's very spiritual. So she's into the like sage and crystals and all that stuff. She probably meant to bring a crystal out here. I think it's over there.
No, it's not.
Hold on, I'm gonna make.
There's how many lighters that you purchased? How many lighters?
Like 17.
And I can't find one. I tell you, take all the lighters in your room.
I'm like, what are you?
How many do I have? It's just in her room. Introduce myself.
You heard I said.
Hi
guys, I'm Ty. So what's going on right now?
What was that?
Tell the people, they need to know what's going on.
Ain't nothing going on. What you some? Oh, come on over there.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about. So,
it's just rose petals to bring love.
Bring love to like yeah, manifestation help?
Yes. Lavender to help soothe and bring us peace.
Why you acting shy?
I don't like being in front of the camera. Well, what y'all looking at?
Well, they need to know what we're directing, what we're doing. They want to know.
We're manifesting more on a spiritual level by bringing in
clothes. She said your friend is also beautiful.
Thank you. Even though
she's so scared, y'all. Oh my God.
I'm trying to get used to this.
Yeah, I'm not trying to get used to this at all.
I'm just like, why are we doing this right now?
Nope. Ah, oh, damn, I didn't rip my damn paper, y'all. You're licking me back. She don't. She'll look you dead in the face. She'll look you dead in the mouth. Come here. And she'll jump on this table and embarrass me real quick.
It slid off the table. I'm like, wait a minute.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna leave that right there where it's at.
Hey Google, next song.
Thank you. It was depressing as hell. Like,
it's R&B. You don't like R&B?
It's not depressing.
R&B is all depressing.
No, it's not.
R&B is love music.
Love is not depressing.
Most R&B songs is about breakups and falling in love, but it's usually sappy.
Falling in love may be sappy, but it's not depressing.
I don't overly read the lyrics. I just like the beat. That beat. So you're like, you want to hear the song? I'm like, I wasn't even listening to what they were saying. I was just vibing to the back.
He was like, it's all depressing. I'm like, what?
I mean, that's not what I listen to. I listen to R&B.
Oh, Beyonce looks different right here. Look at her face. It looked more like doughy, like baby doll.
Yeah. Look, Beyonce. I don't just like her music, but I don't care. I'm not like a fan. Oh my God. If somebody bought me a concert ticket, I'd be like, you can have it. Swear to God.
I'm not a fanatic. I'm not a fanatic. I'm not a beehive.
The only person I ever fangirl over is Cardi B. Because she's real. She's realistic.
That's the only rapper I've been able to relate to.
Yeah. I think she's real.
Her and Megan. Megan just for the college thing. Yeah. That's good. all that whole finesse niggas and tricking and all of this stuff. I'm like, okay, y'all gonna teach me.
Yeah, you changed for the better. My child might be
anything. I know. Especially with the words. Yeah. Like, so
give me all of you in exchange for me. I'm a retarded baby. I dropped out. Nothing's, I don't think nothing's in Stewart. I think Stewart is very slow. But it depends on like your vibe, like who the person like. I think it's very slow. I don't care for Stewart, I don't like that. You looked at this one already?
No.
Look at that one.
Yeah. No, I went through that one. I didn't look at this one. My bad.
Oh, that's the one I went through.
Yeah, that's the first one. Like, I'm looking at mine, so I'm like, okay, what does mine say?
Whatever you want.
Right? No, I'm just thinking, yeah. When I look at it, I'm like,
what am I saying?
Oh, yeah. Sure, she got bigger.
Tequila?
Yeah.
I hope she ain't pregnant.
No, not in that way, but she looked like she grew up. She don't like the little baby.
Yeah.
Like. I'm sitting over here like just fighting with the paper trying to turn and look at her at the same time.
It's shut up. Ew. That shit is like rubbing alcohol. I was gonna post something today. I was gonna post my birthday vlog and say I'm gonna be this happy again.
Oh, we had a fucking blast on your birthday. That's like, just no point.
That's something I love about vlogging is you get to relive your memories. So like, I'm glad for like, I hope YouTube never like disappears. I don't think it will. It might not be as popular, but it'll always be a platform, right?
So when YouTube?
Yeah. So when I get like older and have kids, I'm like, look at me, like this, I lived my life. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes I like love to look back at my old videos. Look at me. I watched my birthday video today, and I was like, damn, I had so much fun. Like, I want to be that happy. I want to be that happy again.
That's why I tell you. Just focus on the positive. Don't focus on all the negative stuff.
It's easy to say, but I'm a pessimist. I am. I can't help it.
Yeah, but that's
it's a personality trait.
But that's the same thing with me. I like everything to be perfect, organized, and in order. If it's not going straight to the point and knocking out everything.
I'm like that way at work. I'm not like that way at home.
See, I'm that way pretty much in
at work. That's what I said. When I got upset earlier, I'm like, I don't play about my job.
Yeah.
I don't play about work. I'm like when you see like the movies and you got like, the career driven person and you got a person that's like a lover, I'm the career driven one. Like when it comes to work, I probably not have a family like because I'm going so hard about work.
Yeah, and that's now you see where I come from and I'll be like crying and shit because I'm like, bro, this is not where I'm trying to be at right now, but I pray God one day they'll understand the sacrifice.
Yeah.
You know?
We can go somewhere hot. Somewhere at the beach. We don't gotta worry about
it. We was talking about.
We have fucking sand in our fucking toes.
I'm gonna go to a white beach.
I was thinking right now, you got your passport, right? Or are you didn't get it yet?
Your passport. Should be here.
We can do, do Puerto Rico because that's a state.
Yeah, it's within the United States.
Yeah, you need a passport. But.
Alrighty, girl.
January the 24th to the 28th. Take that off. It's gonna be in Atlanta for my veteran's birthday.
So we're going back to Atlanta in
January. End of January.
Alright. That's right when school starts back up, so I'm gonna make sure everything is in.
Yeah, the end of January, so. Because my best friend, she's coming. Or she's gonna come out here. She wasn't, this one I wasn't able to come to my birthday, and I thought, like a fucking bitch, she's gonna come out for me.
I just start practicing. I'm trying to figure out where to put it.
What's that? He said that goose will burn the fuck out your throat. That shit show, dude. That shit tastes like rubbing alcohol. Ugh.
When are you supposed to come up with a routine for your mom?
What? Oh, how to teach the girls.
I still wasn't sure what she wanted. I don't have all the words, so I'm gonna just write it.
Yeah, I have it marked. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Oh my god, this is perfect. 2021 was a roller coaster. The V start. Professional kindness and personalized. Personified. Kindness and truth.
Like 2020 was a roller coaster from like 2019 started off.
Yeah, 2021 to 2020.
But 2020, it was a nightmare for me. I was like, what is going on? Everything fell apart. Everything. Like, Jesus, that was hard. Like, you don't lose everything not once, but twice. Like, nothing was high in 2020. You know, I cut this out just by based off her being in the middle and her fro, because when I take out, you know, my hair,
yeah,
it's a fro like this, so I'm like, I can relate to this.
Yeah.
But then when I look down and say, manifest your greatness, I'm just like, damn,
period.
I didn't even see that until now.
I'm done dealing with you. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you.
So I'm back. Yeah.
I got so much, and I'm gonna be back. I really thought it was love.
But you're so fucking whack.
Always be caught up in love, and I'm done with that. I can't be caught up in love, so now I'm.
Yeah.
Flexing all my exes and my Model S. Pretty little skinny little bitty, got me Model S. Some of y'all, they never had no real bitch in the show. I keep it 100 for my head and my top.